Right now, we'll go ahead and stand up for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic of which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, and liberty and justice for all. Next thing on the agenda is, let's see, we'll go into executive session. How long?
Hey Stanley, are we still waiting for Kathy?
We have a quorum.
I'm here.
Woohoo! Morning, Kathy.
Hello.
So we're going to drop into executive session?
We'll jump into executive session.
All right.
Is there a different link for that one?
Yes.
I only have this one.
I will call you, Director Madigan.
Can you email me it?
My car is my after work decompression zone. So
thank you.
Good morning, Wayne and Mark. Hello, everyone. This is Bonnie Christian, Executive Assistant. We are extending the executive session for 20 minutes, which means we will reconvene at approximately 9:39. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. This is Bonnie Christian, Executive Assistant. The board has extended the executive session for another 5 minutes. We should be reconvening in about 9:42. Thank you.
Are we all back on, or are we waiting?
Yeah, I was just going to say, I think we're all on, Stanley, so you can go ahead.
All right, we're ready to resume the meeting, and we're going to have a reading by Melissa.
Are Mark and Wayne in attendance?
I see him, yeah.
Okay.
They're here.
We're here. We're here. Yep.
Thank you. Okay. Our advertising of the position generated a strong applicant pool of 25 completed applications. We interviewed 6 semifinalists on Saturday, March 20th in an executive session. After our consideration, we then asked our search consultants to schedule finalist interviews with 3 candidates. Candidates were asked to spend a day in the district so we could continue to evaluate them for this important position. The 3 selected finalist candidates' names are Jennifer Bethman, Dan Gregory, and Ed Hatzenbeller. On Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday of this week, they had the opportunity to tour the district and meet virtually with teachers, staff, administrators, union representatives, and members of our community. In addition, the board conducted a second interview with each candidate. At this time, we would like to invite the board members to talk briefly about the process if they wish to do so. And in previous discussion, I learned that we would just like to move on with the process. And I actually would like to make a movement to select Ed Hatzenbeller as our next superintendent of the Boarding School District, effective July 1st, 2021, subject to the successful negotiation of a contract and the successful completion of a comprehensive background check. Is there a second to this motion?
Melissa, I will second that.
Thank you.
First and second. Bonnie, could you roll call vote, please? Bonnie?
I'm sorry, I was having problems with my microphone earlier, so I was going to use a microphone. Can you all hear me?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
That's perfect, Bonnie.
Director Holland?
No.
Director Thibodeau?
Yes.
Director Kinsler?
Ed Hatzenbeller.
Director Kinnenberg?
Aye.
Director Madigan?
Yes.
Thank you.
The motion has passed with aye. All the motion has passed. Thank you. Will there be anything else? I think it's in on the sit on the agenda. Any board comments? Hearing none, we'd like to join the meeting at 9:50 a.m. Thank you and have a great day.
Bye. Have a great day, everybody.
Bye, everybody.